All right, we are here at the Indian test ride. About to test this FTR carbon fiber. CB300R is there, sitting pretty. About to see what this FTR looking like. It's a beautiful bike, man. He's not as tall as I thought.
I just want to, what I usually do is I send them out in, so this little button here takes you to settings. I usually just check. I send them out in standard. There is a sport mode. You can even move it around like this. You can try the different modes if you want. I usually send them out in standard as a good base.
I'm gonna do standard, yeah.
Yeah, that's how I would recommend. Just to get used to a new bike, yeah. You know what I mean? So, that's pretty much it. Nothing fancy.
The light.
Yep,
the
left,
horn.
Left and right, press in to release for the turn signal.
Press in here for release?
No, the left, right, in to release.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yep, right,
okay.
All, everything right there. Yep, horn below. So key's already on. When you're ready to start, you just press all the way down on that and let go. What else? It's kind of the quick thing. It's got cruise control. You probably won't need that right now, but.
Yeah, we're not doing any of that. Okay, and what time is it now? So I know when.
Let's see, is this clock right? Oh, this clock's actually, usually my clock's all right. So 5:27.
So try
to be back. Not
before six
is almost a little too much. I mean, but it's basically, you know, 20-30 minutes. So
okay, all right, beautiful.
So by quarter till, wherever you are, if you're already out there, you're like, all right, I kind of got to make my way back.
Okay.
That kind of thing.
All right.
Awesome. I'm glad you had a good ride. All right. Good luck with everything. All right,
I'll
see you in a little
bit. All right, thanks a lot,
buddy.
Those guys are going to take
these two out.
You
want to
grab the chute?
Yeah, they're going to do one of these. So if you want to do the chute. Oh, yeah. You want to do anything else? No, wait for that bagger to come back. Oh, come back. It's like, come back. Wait, they're there. Yeah, no problem at all. But I didn't want to do the bagger.
Beautiful bike already. Woo!